I hope you found that useful to explain the new residence nil rate band that comes into force in April 2017. If you have any questions about this or any other financial matter, please leave a comment or contact Savvy directly.